Thank you, Dr. Ayyappan. May I now request the Secretary in the Ministry of Agriculture, Mr. Ashish Mahuguna, to please say a few words.
Respected President of India, Honorable Agriculture Minister, Ms. Jeannie Borlaug, Chair of the BGRI, Dr. Ronnie Kaufman, Vice Chair of the BGRI, my colleague, Dr. Ayyappan, DG of the ICAR, Professor Swapan Dapta, Deputy Director General of the ICAR, delegates and participants to the BGRI Technical Workshop in Delhi, scientists, policymakers, farmers, friends, participants. Earlier this morning, the Agriculture Minister unveiled a statue of Dr. Norman Borlaug at the National Agriculture Science Center in New Delhi. To commemorate 50 years of his arrival in this country. 50 years ago, I recall, I was a small child then, but even as a small child, I remember our then Prime Minister had exhorted us to give up one meal a week, even infants, even children, because the country was facing severe food shortages. With the advent of Dr. Borlaug and the introduction of the Mexican dwarf varieties of wheat, from an era of food shortages, we have now entered an era of food surpluses. And not only have we achieved food surpluses, we can proudly say that the food production in the country is dispersed and distributed amongst all corners. It is not confined to the northwestern plains where Dr. Borlaug had focused his work at, but it is now spread all across the country. To the extent that we now have a burgeoning export basket. Last year, we had exported 2,31,000 crores worth of agricultural products, mainly rice, wheat, maize, cotton, sugar, guar extracts, marine products, so on and so forth. But despite all that, India is still lacking. India is still lacking in nutritional security. We have now achieved food security, but nutritional security is still a matter of grave concern, as it is in large parts of South Asia and Africa. And it is here that the scientists of the world have to rise up and meet this challenge. I think what Dr. Borlaug taught all of us was to look at things with an open mind. And earlier this evening, Jeannie Borlaug talked of the need to harvest the potential of new technologies. We have to not only harvest the potential of new technologies to meet our needs, but also to ensure that the needs can be reached or accessed by the smallholder farmers who are always the focus of Dr. Borlaug's work. And it is through the medium of technology that we can actually reach out to the poorest of the poor and to the smallest farm holder. And I think it is here that we look forward to the scientific community across the world to bring across a regime, a paradigm in which there is sustainable agriculture that meets the need of the world, and it meets the need of the world not only in regard to food security, but also of nutritional security and ecological security. I thank all of you for coming to India to participate in this workshop, and we eagerly await the outcome of the workshop so that we can increase production and productivity to increase the welfare of the farming community all over the world. Thank you.